internet, my name is Sisley, and welcome back to my channel. So today, Beyoncé has put out a new single, and not just any single, but the lead promotional single for The Lion King, the live-action Lion King that everybody has been talking about except me, because I frankly don't really care much for the live-action remakes. Those stories were never just that important to me, like they were never a big part of my childhood. So like, I've seen Maleficent, but I'm not really into the live action remix, but I'm very much into soundtracks and music, and I mean the Lion King soundtrack is one of the best, I think, from Disney. So of course I'm gonna listen to the new song called Spirit. I actually don't know if this was in the original soundtrack, I don't remember, I haven't listened to the original soundtrack in a while, but I mean it's Beyoncé, she's the supreme overlord of pop music today, so I'm really excited to listen to the song. But before we start, I would like to invite you all to check out my new song that I just put out. It's called Here With You, it's a fun summer bop. If you enjoy my previous songs, I'm sure you're gonna enjoy this one as well. Please go check it out. I will leave a link to it in the description. And also, big thank you to the people who are supporting me on Patreon. I love you guys so much. Your support means the world to me. Thank you. So yeah, without further ado, let's click play. Let's see what Spirit by Beyoncé is all about. Oh. That's very auto-tune. It's beautiful though. Oh. Oh, that's pretty. I love this melody and I love the lyrics. Oh yes, I'm liking this. Oh, that is pretty. I really love how simple the instrumental is, and I love that piano. God, I love those drums. I love those lyrics a lot. I just love that rise up. That was so good. Oh my god, I love how this sounds. Oh, that's gorgeous. Oh my god, yes. Oh, that's gorgeous, yes. I just love how grand this sounds. Oh, a key change. I fucking love key changes. This part is my favorite, I feel like, the energy that it has. God, that's so stunning, oh my god. That was interesting, maybe not what I expected. I don't know what it was about it, but I feel like maybe with the footage of the movie, it will sound better, or maybe like with better volume, it will sound more grand. It didn't captivate me as much as I expected it to, because I mean, it's a Disney song, and it does sound like a Disney song, and I expected to be like, oh my god, this is amazing. It didn't quite get there, but it was still really beautiful. I mean, Beyoncé's vocals never disappoint. She did a stellar job, and the arrangement was really good. I absolutely love the piano. I mean, piano is my favorite instrument. Also, that intro was amazing. And I'm sure the song is gonna be loved by many just because it's Beyoncé and it's The Lion King. That's the two things that have a cult following universally all over the world. So yeah, this was a pleasant and pretty song to listen to. I will be listening to it again, maybe at a higher volume, and I'm sure I'll fall in love with it more. I can't wait to hear the other songs from the soundtrack, you know, like the classic stuff like Can You Feel the Love Tonight? I have no doubts that they're gonna sound amazing. So yeah, what do you guys think about the song? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you want to see my future Beyoncé reactions. Also, don't forget to check out my song. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time. I love you guys. Bye!